the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
I am still in utter disbelief that we actually have new women's tag team champions.
We do, and they guess what? They're on Team Bex tonight.
And their opponents, the team are Tamina, Doudrop, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Carmella and Queen Zelina, and the Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch.
I see a whole lot of gold on this team, Byron.
A whole lot of gold, a whole lot of personalities, Jimmy, because look, this match was proposed by Becky Lynch, and they tested Liv Morgan. Can Liv Morgan be a leader? But here's my question. Can Becky Lynch be an effective leader for her team?
How is that a question, Saxton? Becky Lynch has led by example. Becky has been one of, if not the most successful woman, not named Charlotte Flair, in recent WWE history. Yeah. And Becky Lynch continues to define her own legacy. That's how you lead.
Becky lead by example. Becky Lynch also has perhaps the biggest ego on Monday Night Raw.
So what?
That could be a problem.
That's why Becky is on top of the mountain. That's what it takes. You need to have an ego to succeed in WWE, period, point blank. All five of the women on the other team might be best friends. Maybe they'll go out for dinner together and celebrate Dayton's birthday, but it's about competition. It's about winning. It's about ego and being the best. Take over, Jimmy. I'm spent.
All right, that's fine. Corey's going to take a little break, and I will remind everybody watching tonight that a lot of the members of Team Liv Morgan are looking for
We're taking a break.
I never take a break.
It's a full-time job, Jimmy. The most beautiful woman in all of WWE having her custom-made mask applied.
A complete waste of time. I don't know why.
She's talking about the glare coming off the top of your dome, Saxton. A UFO. You. You look stunning.
You look stunning.
My heart just went pitter-patter. I might have skipped a beat or two.
Oh, just stop it. You're making me want to vomit.
Love makes you vomit, Saxton. That's a sad situation. You know what makes me happy? Big time best. The Raw Women's Champion about to smack the taste out of their future challenger's lips.
Liv Morgan did that to her last week with that same
hand. Backwards.
What was that, Corey?
Switch that.
Oh! Great offense off the get from Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan is not playing tonight. She is bringing the fight to the Raw Women's Champion.
And Big Time Bex has fired her up, talking about how she's a disappointment, how she should have been champion, how she's never performed under the big lights. She should make a statement tonight.
Well, conversely, this could psychologically shatter Liv Morgan. Can you imagine if Becky Lynch defeats Liv Morgan and Team Liv tonight? How humiliating, how deflating that would be for Liv.
And that's been Becky Lynch's goal every single week here on Raw, trying to verbally break down.
Whatever you were saying is less important than what we are looking at. Oh, no!
Oh, roll up! Remember, this is 5-on-5. The first team to get a fall wins. You cannot have a weak link on your team.
Carmella was a weak link at Survivor Series.
Are you still mad at him?
Look, I don't take offense to that. I call it like I see it. Hey, wasting time. Wasting valuable time.
Blazing Carmella, mocking Rhea Ripley.
Oh, now Rhea Ripley is legal.
You want this? Oh, yeah. There goes Carmella.
Tagging in Queen Zelina. Doesn't look thrilled to be taking on a fired up Rhea Ripley.
Listen, we understand that Queen Zelina is diminutive in stature compared to Rhea Ripley, but
that's not going to work, Queen.
What Zelina lacks in size, she more than makes up for in smarts and experience.
Oh, she runs over to Carmella now.
Carmella back in,
and Carmella tags in Becky. That's clearly Carmella and Zelina don't want any part of
Rhea
Ripley.
There we go. This could get interesting. You need some power. How about, well, Doudrop didn't want any.
Well, wait. Just,
oh, see, this is what I'm talking about.
It's suddenly 5-on-1.
Rhea is surrounded, and all of her friends are just standing on the apron looking.
This is illegal.
Tell me again about teamwork.
This is illegal.
This is crappy leadership by Liv Morgan is what it is. Because I see unity. I see teamwork.
I see Rhea Ripley putting a whooping on Tamina.
That's what she's doing right now. Tamina trying to recover. Oh, and that's how you do it.
Ain't nobody meaner than Tamina. Just ask Rhea.
Are you okay, please?
Anyone who can go toe-to-toe with Rhea Ripley right now on Team Bex, I would say it's Tamina.
So Tamina a little bitter over falling short to Bianca Belair last week here on Raw.
looking for a redemptive night in her career.
And then Doudrop, of course, interfering at the end of that match. Bianca Belair hasn't forgotten that.
Bianca Belair, you got to believe, dying to get her hands on Doudrop in this match.
Rivalries abound between Team Bex and Team Liv Morgan. And right now, Tamina and Rhea Ripley leaving it all in there. Look at that, trying to set up the Samoan drop. Great escape by Rhea Ripley.
Ripley, thankfully for herself.
Oh,
hellacious clothesline by the Nightmare, who needs to make a tag. Dana Brooke, the 24/7 champ.
Tags in Liv Morgan.
Come on, get the referee.
We
start counting
on one. Before.
Five, four, three. To, what the hell is the official doing?
Hey, yeah. Turnabout is fair play. Okay, we saw this earlier. You. How about this teamwork?
Oh, no.
Another KOD.
Deja vu from last week.
Get in there, Bex. Yeah, look at this. Oh, God.
Bex in just in time. This is degenerating into a melee outside on Monday Night Raw.
It's a melee, Jimmy.